Despite having the tough time to move from classic to new studio, now the YouTube studio has much simplified and has got many new features. In this video, we will mainly look at the last 48 hours and last 60 minutes real-time views for both desktops and mobile devices. Hey everyone, my name is Chogyal and I'm from the channel Sir Chogyal. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing. We will first find out the real-time views in a desktop and then we will go to a mobile device. Open your browser and go to studio.youtube.com. Now you are at the YouTube Studio's dashboard. Click here on Analytics. You can come here on Real Time and scroll it a little bit down. Click here on See More. For the last 48 hours, I have got 2,655 real time views. And for the last 60 minutes, I have got 56 real time views. You can see here it is updating live. You will also find here the real time views for your top 30 performing videos. This column shows the video wise views for the last 48 hours and this column is for the last 60 minutes. If you want to get the real time views for a particular video, you have to go to the video analytics of a particular video. Click here on videos. You can go to the analytics of any of these videos or you can search for your video by typing the keywords of your video title. Click here on analytics button. Scroll this page a little bit down. You can see here I have 342 views for the last 48 hours and 3 views for the last 60 minutes. This is how you can get the real-time views for a particular video. If you are on a mobile device, go to your Play Store and install the YouTube Studio app. Here I have already installed it. Open your YouTube Studio app and tap here on this main menu. Go to Analytics. Tap here on Real-time Views. You can see here I have 2700 estimated views for the last 48 hours and I have 60 estimated views for the last 60 minutes. Now let's get the real-time views for a particular video. Tap here on Videos. You can choose one of these videos or search your video here. Tap on this video. You will find here either view more or go to video analytics. Just tap here. I have 570 estimated views for the last 48 hours and for the last 60 minutes I have 12 estimated views. That's it. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.